All right, Geoff Carter here, and we're live today from Santa Cruz, and I'm here with the CraicMaster Daniel, and he's going to show me right round. To La Rambles, and the only place I knew with La Rambles was in Barcelona, and that was like a nice street with all cafe bars and things, and Daniel's just told me now it's exactly the same here, so that's where we're heading now, to La Rambles. So come on, let's go. Beep beep. Tell you what, mate, it's completely different than where we're staying in the south, isn't it?
Different world, man. It feels like you've been transported to a different island.
Yeah it's like going back in time, isn't it? Right, well, we're here, we made it. We're at La Rambles. What do you think?
Why aye, man?
Why aye, man? The difference between this Rambles.
Rambles,
right, he says, choking on his mask. Right, because I'm fed up of wearing it now, but you've got to. And we do wear our mask in between talking, right? The difference between this one in Barcelona, the one in Barcelona doesn't have two roads either side.
No.
So this one's a little bit noisy.
Yeah.
But we're going to have a little look now, see what's happening, because the one in Barcelona has street entertainers and statue people, you know them ones.
Yeah.
And flower sellers and things like that. So we'll have a little look and see what it's like. It might be nice down here, but it's just a bit busy at the moment with the traffic. Okay. Mask is going back on, don't worry, I do wear one. Well, we've walked about, I don't know, a quarter of a mile down here, and it's exactly the same thing, just benches and like little kiosks that sell newspapers and chewing gum and toffees and pop and that. And so a bit down there then, we're just seeing a leafy lane, and it's more compact. So there's where we're going to have a look, because there's not even any little cafe bars where you can have. They've got them at the side like there, but we want to sit outside. So we're going to have a manoeuvre down to another road that runs slightly adjacent. All right, so catch up with us when we get there. Whoa, look at that, it's like a jungle. And right now, we're gonna head for a cafe down here because the CraicMaster is hungry, right? And he said if he don't find somewhere quick, he'll have a bite of one of my legs. Oh, can't be doing with that, can we? So we're gonna go down here now and get him some food and then get him back in an happy mood.
How about that then?
Grumpy as hell. Get a coffee down him, get something inside him. Right, this is where we're going, Strauss Park. So our mate here, Dan, has just ordered loads of stuff in Espanol, in Spanish. I haven't got a clue what he's ordered, he said, but you will like it. I caught a bit of it. I think one of them's a croissant or a croissant, and then I think he did some daft, dodgy coffee that I've not had before. But I think, oh yeah, the bloke's coming now. What about that for timing then? So we'll soon find out what we've got here now. We've got the croissants, and we've got the coffee, and a large water. There you
are.
That looks fantastic. Thank you very much.
Looks good.
Look at that. Wow, that'll fill the gap, won't it? All lovely stuff. And we'll get energy from the caffeine in the coffee. And we're actually just on the edge of the jungle. We'll be going down there very, very soon. But this animal. So, Dan, what type of coffee is that, please?
That is a cortado natural, which is basically a small little cafe con leche or a white coffee, very small.
Brilliant. And do you have azúcar in it?
I don't have sugar in it.
But I will. So there you go. Have that then. Got a bit of a sweet tooth on today, and especially with this crass on here. Wow. It's only a mouthful, but apparently it's a powerful shot. And there's the crass on. There. Look, lovely. I don't know why he's laughing. He's up to something, him. Anyway, I'm going to down this now and see what happens.
Oh. Beep, 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 beep. That is beautiful coffee.
Wow. And don't forget, ladies, more than a mouthful's a waste. Hey, that was good, wasn't it?
Yeah, spot on, man.
I've never had one of them little coffees before. There's not much to them, like, but you can feel the energy, can't you?
What?
Who?
I don't feel any energy. Woo, woo. Dog, man.
Who let the dogs out?
Woo.
Who let the dogs out? Woo. Anyway, we're going into this quiet part now, and we're going to film all this. Look, oh, fountains down there and everything, Dan.
Beautiful,
isn't
it?
Wow.
Absolutely beautiful.
Wow, look at this. Absolutely fantastic. Right in the centre of Santa Cruz. You wouldn't believe it, would you? Beautiful. Listen to all these little frogs. Hey! Yeah, alright. Fantastic. Yeah, check out Spielberg here, Dan, with his GoPro. Fantastic.
Yeah. Filming me, filming you.
Ha ha. Ha ha.
Says it's quite nice, isn't it?
Yeah, quite. Right, listen, that coffee's got me buzzing. Should we go and find that leafy lane now?
What?
That leafy lane.
What?
Shall we go and get some free tapas?
Coffee! Yeah, man, coffee!
See what I mean? Right, we're going to try and find this leafy lane now, and yeah, we're going to sit down and we're going to get a tapas bar if we can. Right? I might even have a white wine.
Oh.
How about that? Because I'm not driving. Right, so that's what we're going to do now. We're going to find the leafy lane, and I can't remember what they called. Them little fish in oil and garlic.
I know what you're on about, and the name has gone blank to me now.
Ah, well, what a load of meatballs. No, we'll get some meatballs as well in that tomato sauce, amen.
All right, calm down.
Honestly, that coffee, it's got something in it, guaranteed. Right, he's having me on the butty, he is. He said it's just down here. We've walked about another mile. All I want is a leafy lane and a glass of wine and some tapas.
A lane? Who's the lane?
A leafy lane.
Oh, sorry, I thought you said you wanted a lane.
No, you better clear theirs out. Get some cornwood from in there, cornwall buds. Right, he promises me it's just here. Because I need a large vino blanco de la casa.
Por favor.
Yep. And you can have uno coffee con leche. How about that then? Hey? I think we've eventually reached the leafy lane. Is that right?
We have indeed, my friend.
Fantastic.
100%.
Look at that for a tree. Whoa. Right, we've eventually got here. The leafy lane, and there's loads of little cafe bars. Look, starting on this one on the corner here, but loads down here, and you're in total shade. And we've got the don't walk on that side there, and walk on that side here. All to do with, you know, keeping everybody with a 2 meter distancing. But we're going to find one now and just plonk ourselves down and have a lovely meal. We're going to hopefully get some tapas and a glass of wine. Whoa, and it smells absolutely gorgeous. So we've managed to sit down here now, and We're in this lovely restaurant here. Hello, right? And this lady here now has just talked us into loads of food that I don't even know what it is.
What we're going to have is we're going to have calamari, which is squid a la romana, which is deep fried with a batter on the outside. We're also going to have Canarian potatoes alongside a Canarian kind of like, it's like a stew where they cook the meat for quite a long time with a little bit of spice. Very, very tasty. And that's what we're going to have. That's it.
Fantastico.
And what's the name of the restaurant?
Ladder 27.
There you go. Check it out if you're in Santa Cruz.
How about that then? Right, let's wait for the food to come. But in the meantime, look what I've sparked up. Only a nice glass of sweet white wine. Delicious. Wow, it is the fish dish, the calamari. Hola. Wow, look at that. There you go.
There
you are. Thank you. You're wonderful. Welcome. Look, you could have them. I ate them little legs, me. I like the big rings. But them little, oh, I can't eat that.
Ooh.
See what I mean? Play with your food. Look.
I get thrown out.
Unbelievable. You can't take him anywhere, you know. You all think he's dead well behaved. Off camera, you want to see him. He's a little monkey. Anyway, I'm going to try this now. Fresh squid in batter. Wow. Wow. Look.
Keep smiling.
Wow, how nice is that?
Beautiful. You're in here, check this restaurant out. Really, really nice. I love me squid, and that's soft, tasty. As Leah said, it's crunchy on the outside, soft on the inside.
It's very rubbery. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Right, here's the main meal. Getting delivered to our table now. It's a slow cooked, like stew, meatballs and Canarian potatoes. Look at that. Absolutely scrumdiddlyumptious. Wow, what do you think of that, mate?
It looks spot on, man. 100%.
Right, I better get in quick because he's been learning how to nick food dead fast. He's just had half the calamari.
Yeah.
Oh, he had two pieces. He had the rest, including them little things. Right? So look, there's three big pieces here. I bet he has two of them on his plate before he can see the end of it.
You know where I got the training from?
Yep.
The Persian princess.
Yep. That's it. And if you hang around with sheep long enough, you end up smelling like them. Look, he's pinching the potatoes already. Okay, listen, we'll get into this and then we'll say our goodbyes. Fantastic.
Don't eat it all, Geoff.
Don't you worry. Two halves make a whole. And that's another half each, not one for you.
All right.
One potato, two potato, three potato, four.
Five potato, six potato, Danny gets more.
Fantastic.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers, my mate. Thanks for bringing me to Santa Cruz. Well, that was an absolutely delightful meal, and we really enjoyed it. And I enjoyed what I got, and Dan ate double of what I got. But he doesn't drink alcohol, and look what they brought us. A double shot finisher of banana liqueur. So, uno. Duzo. And all I've got to say now is, if you enjoyed the movie, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Leave your comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. And hit the little bell. We love it when you do that, don't we? And that's it now from Santa Cruz, from the Leafy Lane. And all I've got to say is, and the main thing is, keep smiling!